So this is a niggun amongst the niggun that we can use for prayer, which tells about the tzipia, the expectation for the coming of Mashiach, and it's called Ani Maamin, I believe. Ani Maamin, Ani Maamin, Ani Maamin, Be'emuna Shleimo, Be'vias HaMashiach, Be'vias HaMashiach, Ani Maamin. Oy beviyas HaMashiach, beviyas HaMashiach, ani maamin, ani maamin, ani maamin, ani maamin. Beviyas HaMashiach, beviyas HaMashiach, ani maamin. O v'yaf al pi sheyis mameya, b'chol yom achake lo sheyavoy. This niggun can continue as a second. The two paragraphs in the first one to be repeated, and then the second one as well to be repeated. And the melody can be used to sing specific parts of the prayer for Bnei Noach.